The man found guilty of shooting a pregnant teen learned his fate today. According to the Franklin County Prosecutor's Office, this guy, Christopher Payne, has been sentenced to 40 years to life. A jury found Payne guilty of murder after shooting a 15-year-old girl and killing her unborn child nearly 3 years ago. That girl was 35 weeks pregnant at the time of the shooting. Police say the man she was with at the time was likely the intended target.